Cup, qualifying in Argentina. The stadium saw some of the world's greatest musicians grace its stages. Bono, U2, Coldplay, Sheeran, Streisand. Tonight we call it quits. Tonight, you guys have me as the final curtain. I don't think you might know how much that would mean to me, that I would be the one who got the call. And by God, you also couldn't know how close this was to not happening tonight. I don't know how, personally, I made it through, but this morning I wondered if I could muscle the power to break being here with you tonight. As of course, just like many of you, I went through the finale of the Bachelor last night. Just like you, millions of others, I sat stunned by damn silence. Actually said, I just got ready for this moment. For the happy news for me. What those bitches don't know is that the honey badger chose me. So tonight, on this auspicious occasion, take all my frustrated sexual energy and all of our disappointment, all of our fear, all of what we've seen for Bridget and Sophie, and we put together a romantic mix of music, dancing, laughter, love. Tonight, honestly, it is the most perfect date night. All those crunches you were in, a million condoms. So why don't we have some unprotected love? So why don't we start with the most romantic love song? But what we'll do is we'll start off slow. Start off slow, we'll hold each other, it'll be a little slow dance, some kissing, some foreplay, and by the time it's over, you know what we're going to be doing. Ladies and gentlemen, the first song we're about to give you is truly a beauty. It was made famous by Otis Redding, Frank Sinatra, and I'll do my best to keep it company. This is Try a Little Tenderness.